I am Steven with the Steven Films. So I've still got the cold, really. Welcome to video log 14, is it? Yeah. Now what am I on exactly? I got a new chair. Beautiful. So yeah, I got a new chair. What's there to talk about? This is now working now. I can work this on Windows Media Player now. All I have to do is import QuickTime videos onto Windows Media Player, which is kind of fantastic. I'll look like that back in a minute.
You're gonna stay
in
here,
Bonnie,
while I do
the
video log.
Good girl. Right, where was that? Oh yes, Super Paper Mario. I got to the bit where you got to the mansion to chapter two, level two, and it comes up with the glitches like they said in the news. So yeah, I'm up to the bit where they did the glitches, but luckily someone told me on the MSN, and he said, change the language settings on your Wii, and then you can bypass that, and then change the settings back to English, and you should be alright to get past the glitches. So I did that and it worked. And I don't know how Yoshi fan has got bypassed that, because he said he's on the space level now. Weird. So yeah, I've got this whole house to myself. Woot. At the moment my mum's currently getting more stuff packed away, like that thing there and some others and all that. Anywho's, it's going to be fantastic living in my own house. Okay, the previous video, that Xbox 360 versus Wii, that's just quite lame to tell you. It was 3 o'clock in the morning, and I thought, oh, I'll quickly do that, and then for a while, and then I just made that video, and I thought, oh my god, what have I just done? So sorry guys that I made that video, but some people liked it, some people hated it, some people thought it was weird, but hey, it's still good. So I got a terrible cold. I need to be, alright, job, right, before anyone say anything about the job, I went to the interview, did really well, and they said they might bring me, and no response yet, so need to wait for that phone call. So there's that, and got some money to spend, but I'm gonna start saving. I did say after when I got this game, I'm gonna start really saving up. So you got like Metroid Prime 3, Guitar Hero 3, Bully, and other stuff are coming in October and November, which is gonna be fantastic. He got like the Simpsons game, Need for Speed Pro Street, loads of good games. And the DIY video, really good. Can't wait to make some more videos with this, which is fantastic. Plus the HD quality TV was fantastic. The test was superb, people liked it. So I'll do a review at some point after this video, because I've got like Molly playing on the Nintendo 64 in the HDTV in the living room. Mum's upstairs packing some stuff. So when them two are gone, I'm going to start making the review on this. I had to really blow my nose so I could get into reviewing. So I have really got a bad cold. It's getting worse now. So yeah, not much. 3 o'clock. What else is there? Deefy, nice. Big Smile Time 10. It was awesome. I like the bit where he says, "No, no, all right, I'll give you the goddamn quiz. I'll give you the quiz. I'll give you the quiz. Damn it. Damn it." Quite funny. It was brilliant. And Lewis is starting to make really good videos now. I saw his X Factor spoof with the Cybermen. It was awesome. It's in my favourites. And it's brilliant. So keep up the good work, Lewis, on your great videos. I'd like to see more. Sorry, Mum loves this smile playing Toy Story 2 on the Nintendo 64. Now, what else is there? Not much to tell you. Yeah, not much to tell you. For some reason today, when I went to Blockbusters, for some reason I feel a craving for PlayStation 2 for some peculiar reason. I don't know. Plus I saw a Game Boy Micro for about 20 quid in Blockbusters today as well. They had a green one, not a blue one, but a green one. Would like to get that. 20 quid, not bad. Plus it will replace my Game Boy that's XP, but even though it doesn't play those huge Game Boy cartridges, it will still play GBA games. It will be nice to fit in my pocket, you know, for college-wise and all that. But I have to say, because I need to really start saving for the really good games I want to get. Some I might have to get from pre-ordering, you know, not pre-ordering, pre-owned, you know, get cheap and all that. So yeah, so I still got my Sega and my NES still there. Do not even think about making love down there. And so I got the Wii, the GameCube, and the Nintendo 64 over there. And my mum just took the Super SNES gone. Oh, it's Lewis. What is he talking about? If you typed in Wii in launch day, da da da. Ah. Thanks. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, it was just Lewis talking to me. So anyways, this game, brilliant, can't wait to review it. Job, do not know, had to wait for the call. House is coming on famously. Just need to take all of my mum's junk out and then I'll start moving in. Well, not actually moving in, it's just getting all of my stuff in my small bedroom and just spreading it out everywhere so it feels like home. Because at the moment, my room is so organised and everything else is just messed up with my mum's pieces of junk and stuff like that. But anywho, I'll spread it out and make it really organised. Because anyways, the living room looks really fantastic that I did. But I can't do the other rooms because all the other rooms has got a mess and all that. Like that, for example. So yeah, that's a bit of a mess, but I'll sort that out when my mum takes all of her stuff out. Then I'll make it really organised, including this, because this bit here, it's a mess as well. I'll sort that out at some point. So yeah, not much to tell you. Oh yeah, Jessica, have a nice holiday at New Jersey and New York, New York, New York! Yeah, so anyways, not much to tell you. Yeah. Oh, Lewis is talking to me. A bit. Okay, right, and yeah, just wants to tell you. Play on another game, Molly. Okay, what are you playing on? Molly, what are you playing on? Alright. See you from CBT Films.